And Citrus Heights police have arrested a Roseville man suspected of assaulting several children over two decades. Police say they started investigating 61-year-old Ricky Vaughn back in November. He's accused of sexually assaulting multiple children over the past 25 years. Their ages range from 6 to 13. Police say they uncovered more cases during the course of their investigation, and they are now asking any other victims to please come forward.